said hello. My turn to go. But something in your eyes left my heart beating so cold. I just knew that. It was destiny's game, for when love finally came, and I'm glad that it's you.
our first rose. Amazed. Can we clap our hands for this young boy, please? Have a dance, Maze. Come on. And for our second rose, may I call on Enzo. For our seven roses, please. Don't leave our birthday girl without the next one for you, okay? For our third, may I call on, please come up on the stage. You may stay there, Enzo. Wait for the next one, please. Thank you. Who may I have on the stage, Franco? There you go. Franco, have a dance with Altea. Dance, have a dance. Clap your hands, people, come on. Face up the camera, Franco. For our fourth, for our next rose, may I call on? On the stage, please. Evo. Marco, stay on the stage. Okay, Evo, please come up on the stage. There you go. Evo with our beautiful princess. It's okay, Evo. Thank you so much, Evo. Let's have our next, please. May I go on the stage, please? ASAP. On the stage, please. ASAP for our next. Rai Rai, please. That's right, have a dance with Altea, please. Thank you so much, right? Please stay on the stage, right? As I call on our next, Peter Russell, please come up on the stage. And our last, to complete our seven roses, ladies and gentlemen, of course, the escort of our celebrant, none other than Lucas.
Her home.
Passing out, ladies and gentlemen, and let's clap our hands together for our Seven Roses. May I call on once again all participants of Seven Roses. Thank you so much, Seven Roses. Group picture, please. Alright, thank you so much once again, clap your hands for our Seven Treasures! Now we're gonna move on to our Seven Blue Bills.
Is there anything
you can
trade
with us?
I dance a lot, but I don't
think
I'm
what
you
want. What about you? Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday!
Be completed without knowing Mammy's birthday wish as well for her.
I thank you, Ah. Thank you for coming. Thank you for celebrating with us. Appreciate namin to sobra. Anak, Mommy is super blessed to have you. I'm not the perfect mom, but I'm doing my best to fit in your amazing world. Thank you. I'm always excited. Sa cuddles natin every day. Sa morning, hindi kumpleto without cuddles. Nagagalit ka pa nga kapag walang cuddles eh. Then, thank you din sa mga talents mo. Lahat na lang gusto mong kunin. Dancing, singing, pati sa drawing. Gusto mo rin mag-piano, violin, basketball, football. Pati magic, gusto niya. Mag-block. Sa pag-aaral mo, kunwari ayaw mo. Pero magugulat ako, perfect yung exam mo. Ang galing mo. Ito na sobrang blessed lang ako to have you, anak. Kasi ang galing din, Lord. Humingi lang ako ng companion, ng true love. Pero ikaw yung binigay niya sa akin, sobra-sobra pa. Because of you, feeling ko naging mabait akong tao. Kunwari, masama talaga ugali ko, charos. Hindi na, siyempre, pag may nakikita ka, di ba? Pag yung classmate niya sasabihin sa kanya, Mami, tinawanan ako ng classmate ko kasi mali yung spelling ko. Bakit? Ano yung spelling mo? Yung Y, W-A-Y. Pero sabi ko, kinorect ko naman, W-H-Y, tinawanan niya ako, Mami, ang bad niya. Pero syempre, Mami, sasabihin natin, anak, okay lang yan kasi baka medyo natawa lang siya talaga. Alam mo yung gusto mong lahat perfect yung sabihin sa kanya, i-google mo pa. Diba? Mga parents kayo, gugugan mo pa kung ano pang sasabihin mo sa anak mo, kung anong actions mo sa anak mo. Basta yun. And then, kapag, diba, pag nakakita tayo ng mga pulube, sasabihin niya, Mami, kawawa naman sila, ano sasabihin mo? Ano, gusto mo maging ganun ka pag laki mo, pag hindi ka nag-aral mabuti? Hindi, ginugil ko pa. Sasabihin ko, to make a better world for them, anak, mag-aral ka mabuti para matulungan mo sila paglaki nila or matulungan mo sila in the future. Diba? Ganun tayo ka-plastic eh. Para sa mga anak natin. Hindi ko na alam sasabihin ko. Pero because of that, anak, Sobrang saya ko. Thank you for coming into our life. Sobrang surprise ka sa amin. Sa lahat ng binibigay mo sa akin. Sa lahat ng pag-iyak ko, hindi lang sa pag nag-aaway tayong dalawa, pero after that, nagsusorry tayo parehas, di ba? Pero salamat. Salamat sa surprise sa stage. Salamat sa surprise sa mga grades mo. Tsaka salamat kasi laging proud si Mami sa'yo. Mahal na mahal kita. Gagawin ko para lahat para sa'yo. I love you.
Happy birthday, happy birthday to you.
Thank you so much once again, ladies and gentlemen.